was surprised with alarming frequency. I didn't know that women have nocturnal erections. That was a surprise to me. The whole, clitoris as tiny penis, or sorry, penis as huge clitoris for our feminists in the audience. The erectile chambers, a little foreskin, a little tiny smegma. I mean, it's just a little analog, which I guess I knew, but didn't really realize the extent of it. And the fact that women on the same sort of cycle as men have these little erections, that was interesting. Male multiple orgasm, didn't realize that it was as common as it is. Not that it's common, but it's not terribly uncommon. That was interesting to me. I guess also, surprised. A lot of times the surprise was that somebody actually studied that. You know, the female erection studies. Somebody actually got a little tiny strain gauge and attached it to a clitoris, and a bunch of women, and actually went to the trouble of doing a well-controlled scientific study of that. And you gotta love science. You know, that people are actually, inquiring minds want to know.